We also just got an update on our fairing halves. Oh, you can see the video just came back here of them floating away into space. To date now, we've sent 595 Starlink satellites into orbit. You can see on your screen there, the satellites are slowly separating from each other, and shortly they will deploy their solar arrays. Now, over the course of the next few days and weeks, these satellites will use their onboard ion thrusters to distance themselves from each other and enter their operational orbits.